already explained you this how you can arrange the given number in their ascending and descending orders. But for your better understanding, today I am sending you video. From that, try to understood and solve the examples. Okay. Now see, we already know that ascending and descending order. The given numbers we can arrange by using two ways. First of all, we are arranging the given numbers in ascending order, and then we are arranging that same numbers in their descending order. How? See. Now, first example, I am writing the number 55, 63, then 40 and 90. Students, again we are arranging the given numbers in their ascending order. Now, ascending means we are starting to arrange the number from smallest to bigger. Now, from the given number, find which number is smallest. Now, from this given number, which number is smaller? The smaller number is 19. So we should write this 19 at first. Now, tell us this 19, because we already wrote here. Now, remaining three numbers, find which number is small. Small number means the number which comes first. The number which comes first. For example, if we are writing in this way now, then here smallest number is 11, because it comes first. The number which comes first now, we call that smallest number. Now, from these three numbers, which is the small number, students? From this now, smallest number is this 40. Now we are writing this 40 here, and answer is 40. Now remaining are only two numbers, 55 and 63. Which is the smaller from these two numbers? 55. So cancel this 55 here and write 55. And lastly, the bigger number is 63. This is the order of ascending. Here we are arranging number from smallest to bigger. Now, for arranging the number in descending order, it's really you can arrange from this ascending order. Descending means bigger number we should write first. Now, from this bigger number is 63. If you are writing the reverse order of this ascending number now, that order is known as descending order. Means firstly you should write this 63, then write this 55, then write this 40, and lastly you are writing 19. If you can arrange the words in ascending order now firstly, then from that easily you can arrange all the numbers in their descending orders. Okay students, now I am explaining you again next example. This is only two digits number. Then how you can arrange the two digits number in their descending and ascending order? See, now I am writing three digits number. 112, 132 and 102. Okay students, now from these three numbers, first of all find which is the smallest number. Now, when there are three digits numbers now, students, then compare the digits which are present at hundreds place. Now, there are hundreds place one present, here five present, and here one present. Now, this one and this one, how we can decide which number is smaller? Then, this is 112 and 102. Then, which number comes first? We know that 102 comes firstly. That's why 102 is the smallest number. So we are writing here this 102 firstly. Now cancel this 102. From remaining two numbers, which is the smallest? As we know, the number is 102 is smallest. And remaining 532 is bigger. That's why we are writing this at last. Now, if we are arranging ascending order, then from that you are arranging easily descending order. Firstly, you are writing 532, then 12 and then you are practicing 102. Okay students, in this way you can arrange all the given numbers in their ascending and descending order. Now here examples are given on page number 14. Today all of you arrange these all numbers in the ascending and descending order and send me photo. Try to solve it. Okay students, thank you.